I began with my grade 8 students by challenging them to look at how they could create a big piece of work that could then be used to serve their community. We began to look at what the food bank needed in our community. The students researched and decided on a food item that they could recreate in a much, much larger scale. We then used our language skills to determine how we could create posters that would draw attention to the great need that our food bank has here within our community. The students created posters that incorporated these communication techniques. We had a good discussion about how we can use something like that that might be used in a negative way to get us to buy things that aren't useful, that we don't need, but that we can use those strategies, those communication techniques to serve our community and to use it for a positive impact. I was encouraged to see my students at first feel hesitant and unsure about these giant pieces of artwork, but in the end, see how they had grown with their skills and their techniques and felt proud as they visited from class to class and hung up their artwork and gathered the food every day and saw those piles of food grow. I think it's important that students realize that what they make, what they create matters, that is part of their voice. What they create helps bring about God's kingdom as they serve the needs of their greater community.